It's a process, all right, but a necessary one. How are you doing with that? Okay, then. Yep. Okay, let's get a photograph. Bring your hands up onto your chest.
for that.
For letters and bounties, you'll want the other clerk.
Welcome. How do you do?
You after some money? Huh?
Take care now.
I should be getting on with things.
planks above.
Morning, partner.
Give me a minute. Yeah, I found this beaut.
Thank you. You'll have to forgive me, I'm a little busy. I have to leave for Strawberry very soon. Is that meant to intimidate me? I'd put that energy into some hunting if I were you.
Oh, God, no!
You're certainly a live one, aren't you? Have you been drinking? That makes two of us. If you see Harriet on your travels, please give her my worst regards. Hey, are you crazy? Don't point that at me. Good luck out there.
for this new work, ain't you?
Something tells me you ain't the leader of this gang. Go and get him.
You know what I like about working with you? Never known you to ask a question. Always find those who are full of questions don't last long in this trade. So here's something for you to ask no questions about. Here's a homestead, full of things worth taking. Some capitale, too. Get over there and clear it out. Just don't think about it too much. I reckon you'll do fine.
Hi. Hello. Hello. What are they doing? Chimney, maybe.
Hello, mate.
Do you have a mic? Me, ayun na naman, me. Hindi yung actor. On the valuables. Mateys.
Что же мы? Что же мы делаем?
bounty hunting. I love bounty hunting. Go to Fort Moore, sir. Dead or alive? Okay, okay. Tawa ko sa narinig na rin. Let's do this one. Woo! Port Mercer! Let's kill all this! Kill, 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 please. Let's do it the sneaky way. Do it the sneaky way. Alright.
Can't hide forever. Come on out now.
Kill or capture them. Let's just kill them all. Alright, he's dead, he's down, he's down, he's down. Just one guy, just one guy.
You'll never get off!
Agent, son premier. Okay, I'm going on the other. Coming, coming. Nauli na ang mga kriminal! Let's go! Okay, guys. In the Red Dead Redemption story, there's Arbadillo is empty. There's no people in it, so.
Be remunerated just as soon as they're laying out that.
Clothing, huh? Hat, boys. Ooh.
Sissy.
Mamahal naman yung mga hat na to. $100. No, no. Hat, boots. Boots, Ako, tutulungan kita. Don't worry. Pick up hat, may hat na rin ang sulukas. Good one. Blood money, please go on Saint Denis. Let's go on Saint Denis. money and rob a bank. Blood money. They're French, huh?
Thank you.
Ooh, galing ko violin. Plano. Pam pam.
Yeah.
What is this? Blood money. Let's go on blood money, bro.
Thank you for agreeing to meet me. Perhaps you have already guessed what I wish to discuss. The word Capitale does not mean anything to me. For some time now, the organization that I represent has been using a unique system of exchange for our more sensitive business dealings. This we call Capitale. Private bond with a value guaranteed by the reputation and considerable resources of my employees. It's a more civilized way of doing things. Until every cutthroat and gutter trash got their filthy hands on them, would not be allowed to continue. The value of Capitale depends on a certain exclusivity. Understand? Come. I don't know how much you have heard of our ambitious new senator. Anton Ricard, he's an officious, naive man who needs to learn how politics work. But his grand plan is to make Lemoyne the star of the next year's state fair in Sacramento. He has also been making life very difficult for us. Excuse me for a moment.
Forgive me, Signor. I thought we'd be meeting alone.
Who is this?
He was just arrested by one of my men in the old quarter. Thought you might be interested.
See what they found in his possession. How did you come by this? You stole it.
No. Please, Signor. Signor Martelli.
Don't speak my name. Bocco.
I found it. I swear to you, I did.
On your knees.
I found it.
On your knees.
I swear to you. No, please.
Where did you steal it?
I promise you that I didn't steal it.
I will ask the only one more time. Where did you steal it?
From some of the corn walls, boys. Leviticus corn wall.
Leviticus corn wall.
Thank you, Chief. I trust this man will face the full penalty of the law.
Most assuredly, Signor.
Good. Proceed.
Was there, anything else?
No, I think that was enough. Won't you?
Yes, sir.
So, to my proposition. You will find beads like that one as far from here as New Austin, if you know where to look. I need every piece of Capitale taken out of circulation and returned to me. I warn you, some of this work will require a strong constitution. In return, I will reward you with a unique business opportunity involving our friend, Senator Ricard. But that is for later. I wish to see the quality of your work before I reveal my hand. I'm sure you understand. Now, it is best we do not meet again. All further communication will be through my intermediaries. Some of them are friends of yours already. I believe Mr. Coleman, Hankton, in any case. Bring them enough time to impress me, and I assure you, it will be worth your time. Now, if you excuse me, wanna catch you.
Get a second piece in this city. I swear I've had gout that's more fun than this job. Anyway, that awful gray family at Callagher Hall needs some protection for a wagon traveling from the city. I'm cold, the money's good, not that I'll see more than a couple of cents for my trouble.